outside. On the outside, the 21 of Ed Schaefer. Fifth row, the 7 of Thomas Lane, the 76 of Mike Messamore. Sixth row, the 34 of Kevin Lee, and the 3 of Don Scalf. Seventh row, the 29 of Joey Cotterman, and the 37 of Michael Asbury. And your eighth row, the 2 of Mike Selby, the 93 of Jack Price. Looks like the 0 of Brandon Williams has made it back out. We're underway. Donahue grabs the lead, but Donahue looks like he's going to slip up in turn 2. Donahue made a mistake, and he slips up to turn 2. Looks like he's got damage to a driver's side front tire. For the green flag this time by. Side by side going into turn one, Joey Wittenberg, Kenny Holt. Side by side coming out of two. Holt with the lead as they go into three. Holt's going to slide up. He's going to grab the lead as they come out of four. Joey Wittenberg running second. Billy Palmer third. Palmer now making a move on Joey Wittenberg for second. Shannon Emery in fourth. Mike Freeman in fifth. Here comes the 37 of Michael Asbury as he gets up past the 33 of Kevin Lee. Mike Freeman now looking to get by the 95 of Shannon Emery. While we have a caution, a multi-car caution in lap two. That'll include Joey Cotterman, Don Scalf, Mike Messamore. Multi-car caution in turn two. Palmer now looking to the inside of Joey Wittenberg, who's looking to the inside of Kenny Holt. Here comes Michael Asbury to the inside of Mike Freeman. Billy Palmer's going to get around the one of Joey Wittenberg. We got a car spinning in turns 3 and 4. That's still 76 of Mike Messamore. That's going to bring out another caution. This time by Billy Palmer moving up through the field. Michael Asbury moving up through the field. 17 big laps to go. Here we go again. We're underway. Billy Palmer down to the bottom of the track along with Michael Asbury. Asbury is getting around Shannon Emery for the third and fourth spot. Now he gets under Joey Wittenberg as he's going for the third spot. Michael Asbury's moved from the back of the field up to third place, 4 laps into the race. Now he's got a side set on the 36 of Billy Palmer. Asbury now with a slide job as he pulls it on Palmer. Michael Asbury moving through the field, going like a rocket in that orange and 36. Now Asbury looks to the inside of Kenny Holt. Asbury made his way from the fourth to third position. Looks to the inside. Holt on the outside. Holt with the momentum. He's going to continue to lead. Meanwhile, we got a car slowing down on the back straightaway. That'll be the 29 of Joey Cotterman. bottom of the track this time. Asbury now looks to the inside. Asbury again looks to the inside of Holt. Asbury's going to lose traction as they come out of turn four. Asbury again, he's not giving it up. He's up to the back quarter power of Holt. Yellow flag waivers, we got the 21. Down 9 to go, Kenny Holt continues to lead Michael Asbury second. Push up and turn four. Here comes Asbury side by side at the stripe. Going into turn 22. Holt's going to push up again. Asbury's going to grab the lead. Coming down the back straightaway. Asbury's made it from the 14th starting spot up to the lead. 13 down, 7 to go. Billy Palmer running in third. Joe Whitmer fourth. Brandon Williams has made his way up from the very back of the field up to fifth. Looking for the green flag this time by Michael Asbury with the lead. Kenny Holt second, Billy Palmer third, Joey Wittenberg. Here comes the zero, Brandon Williams up to the inside of Joey Wittenberg. Looking for that fourth position. Williams looks like he's going to grab fourth as they go down the back straightaway. Looking for the white flag this time by Williams. And Wittenberg still battling for that fourth position. Wittenberg that time headed at the stripe. Coming out of back straightaway, Michael Asbury. Looking for another win here, Crossville Raceway USA. Asbury wins, Holt second, Palmer third, Wittenberg fourth. And Brandon Williams finishes fifth. Michael Asbury fans do we have up here tonight? Michael, great run from the 14th starting position. I don't know what to say. What do you think?
I was hoping I could do it. I wasn't sure, but when I hit the track, I'm going to try anyway.
Who would you like to thank here tonight?
Cornwell Tools, West Haven Speed Equipment. Got to thank Travis, my main mechanic here. All the other guys that helped me, Jim that owns the car. A lot of guys in the pits that we race with help us out a lot. Just whatever you need, everybody's helpful around.
It's always a family affair when it comes to these UMP cars.
Yeah, it is. We come have a good time. It's great.
I know that bottom groove looked really good to you tonight.
Yeah, it surprised me. Heat race is real slick over there. It's what caused me to wreck, but it come in good for me.
Congratulations on another win here at Crossville Raceway USA.
Thanks a lot.
Everybody give him a big round of applause. He's one of the hottest drivers in the nation, in the state, in the UMP Open Wheels, the 37 of Michael Asbury.